There's not much I can do, my friend.
Really?
Maybe I must be stupid, but I don't see what to do here. Well, I think we got 2 out of 3 bosses down. Guys, I have a sword. What the hell do you want from me? Now for some fun doing a stage with safe base. Like actually doing the stage instead of us skipping through it with invincibility. The thing is, when you use safe states, you are not as afraid of dying. Because of that, can concentrate a lot more on the fact of killing. Yes, I just said that. Safe states make you a murderer. No, but that was surprisingly easy when you use safe states. Man. Yes. Why do all my XP's end with me being heavy and it's over? That's just not the right way to see it. But it's almost like it all adds up. Full power. Maybe not the best ability here, but I heard this boss is not that difficult. I don't remember. So he looks threatening. He's like the other ones. Doesn't want to die. What the? Not that difficult, but it could be worse, I admit, but the only act of him spamming stuff so badly. And then I have no idea what the hell I am fighting against. My biggest enemy seems to be that you can walk in. Ryo, you are hitting the wrong way. Mm. Guess if you take him slow and easy, he should be a cut. And then you get bored. Ooh, this guy's really annihilating me. He for sure is a lot harder than the end boss of Ninja Gaiden 2, that's for sure.